Canlar babaylar, Alfalar Gemi TV kanalına bir kez daha hoş geldiniz. Sevgili dostlar, Mafya 2 13. bölümüne karşınızdayız. Ron'un mekanına çağırdı Eddie bizi. Ne olduğunu bilmiyoruz, öğreneceğiz. Umuyorum seyircideki yüksek güzel bir video da ortaya çıkar. Beğenirse lütfen beğenmeyi, yorum yapmayı, paylaşmayı, abone olmayı ve bildirim açmayı unutmayın. TikTok ve Twitch'ten de takip ederseniz çok sevinirim. İyi seyirler, iyi eğlenceler. İki tane de burada aracımız varmış. Pembe ve bu olmak üzere. Bunları satarım. Bu tipler ne Allah'ını seversen. Bunlar lüks araca giriyor herhalde. Bayağı satılabilir gibi duruyorlar. Satacağız abi, peki. Şimdilik Joe'nun mekanına bir girelim bakalım. Özel dikim takım elbisemizle.
Yeah, I went on with a baseball bat and they looked like they were scared till
morning,
yesterday.
Fellas.
Oh, hey, good morning, Vito.
Marty, what are you doing here?
Joe said you needed help. And since I did good with the greases, he said he'd take me along again.
Take you along again for what exactly?
They're waiting for you.
Yeah, well, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, that's my man, Vito.
Morning, Mr. Falcone.
Hiya, Vito. Take a seat.
Hey, guys. So what's happening?
I heard how you got rid of Luca, Vito. Good job. Thanks to you, we now have proof that Clemente was behind the attack on our guys. We couldn't do anything to him openly till now. He just cut his own throat. He kidnapped and tortured our guys, and that means war. Anything we do now, I'm going to be able to justify before the commission. Alberto knows this, so he's going to act quickly and try and come after us first.
So we're going to take out Clemente.
Exactly. Turns out Clemente called a big meeting in the Empire Arms Hotel today. This is our best chance to get rid of him and his top guys.
Oh, sure, yeah. We'll just waltz right in there and kill a few dozen heavily armed men in broad daylight in the nicest hotel in town. Is that about right?
Don't worry. I got a plan.
Shit! Joe, put that thing away.
Eddie, don't worry. It's safe. I just gotta press this.
For Christ's sake, put it away now.
Okay.
What's the matter with you?
Okay. You're such a chicken shit.
Okay, okay, so now we're gonna waltz right in and blow up the nicest hotel in town. Isn't that overkill?
Don't worry, this thing ain't that powerful. It won't blow up the whole building, but everybody in a room where it goes off is dead meat.
How are we gonna know when to detonate it?
We'll use a window washing platform. We'll almost be able to watch it explode.
Since when are you the smart one?
Okay, fellas, I'm counting on you. If all goes well, I'll have something nice for you. When it's over, call Eddie at this number. Oh, by the way, I closed the bar today, just in case Alberto tried something.
Hey, good luck, fellas.
Hey, what about that kid in the hallway?
You mean Marty? He ain't part of the organization, so he had to wait outside.
I mean, why is he here at all?
Why do you think? He's going with us because we need a getaway driver and somebody to cover our asses. What do you got against him anyway? I known him since he was a little kid, and he saved my ass with them greases.
Yeah, but we're not fighting a bunch of drunk dirtbags this time. We're about to take out the most powerful family in this city, and you're bringing a kid.
And how old were you when you started doing this shit? You're talking like you're some old fart. Look, Vito, he's gonna wait in the car outside and drive us away. That's it. He ain't even gonna know what we're doing there. He's a great driver, and that's exactly what we need on this one.
Okay, Joe, whatever. But I'm telling you right now, this is a bad idea.
O çocuk ölürse vicdan yaparız abi, olmaz. Yanlış yapmışsın Joe. Genç çocuk ama yani çocuk da dangalaklık yapıp peşimizden geliyorsa.
Hey Joe. So what kind of job is it?
The kind you don't need to know about. Gabish.
Okay. But hey, if you need it, I got my piece right here.
Yeah, all right, slow down, Billy the Kid, all right? It's not gonna be necessary. Let's just go.
Sakin ol evlat. Bu kadar hızlı gitme. Ne meraklısın lan adam öldürmeye? Dingil. Ayrıca abilerim burada oğlum, hayırdır sen? Bak şimdi birden sinirlendim. Abilerim burada, sen kimsin de? Yavuşak. Şaka şaka, o kadar da
sinirlendim. We'll take my car.
Alright, I'll drive.
Alright, nerede adamın? Sen şu mu? Atla bakalım genç adam.
Just don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway car. Plus I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together too good.
Explosives?
Yeah. for a little fireworks show. Forget you heard that. We're going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
Allah. Hafiften bir dokundurduk ama inşallah sıkıntı olmaz. Çok uzatıyor muydu? Ha, bir sokak uzatmış. Tamam, önemli değil.
So, fellas, come on, tell me. What's going down at the hotel, huh? Huh, come on.
Well, what are you writing a book? I already told you everything you need to know.
Hey, I'm just curious, you know? All this secrecy.
Marty, all this secrecy is important. The less you know, the better off you are.
And if you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us next time.
Okay, okay. No more questions. Sure, sure, whatever.
Meraklı bile. Ses. Lan lan fırladın.
So you're gonna blow the hotel sky high, huh?
Marty!
Sorry, sorry.
One more word out of you.
All right, sorry. Not another word. Cross my heart.
Aa, bu kamyon yeni peydahlanmış. İndir. Çok da zeki. Kuş.
What is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
Hey, go take a nap or something.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights?
Sakin ol Joe. Zamanlar kazanmaya çalışıyorum dostum. Ne yapacağız, ışıktan bekleyelim.
All right, here's the hotel. The entrance to the garage is on the other side.
All right.
Park in there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them.
Don't sweat it, boys and girls. Because now, if we have a new contraption that can get this, answer your phone. Marty, araba sana emanet aslanım.
All right, Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because we're gonna need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, okay, I got you, Joe.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor, the third one from the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we gonna get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
Why, you wanna wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The meeting hasn't started yet. We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms, then we'll go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously? When did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go. And we don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here. So don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Where's the fucking bridesmaid?
Ne bekliyordun lan velet? Kafanı yüzünü kırarım senin ha. Garajda bu arada lüks arabalar gördüm. Aha, arabalar değişmiş lan. Ha, yok değişmemiş.
Ah shit, it's closed. The idiot was supposed to leave it open for us. Now we gotta wait and hope that asshole shows up. Fuck!
Can't we just get in some other way?
You could try, but I'm gonna wait here for a while, just in case Numbnut shows up, that lazy piece of shit.
Geriye giriş yolu bul ve temizlik kıyafete bak, hemen. Hemen hallediyorum bu işi.
Pardon me, sir. Are you a guest at the hotel?
See Ting Lao?
Yeah. Well, where is he?
He go on smoke break.
He always on smoke break.
Yeah.
He crazy. Yeah.
He crazy.
Now we have to do his laundry too? This bullshit.
Yeah. This bullshit. Çok güzel konuşuyorlar ya.
Are you lost, buddy?
Pardon. Pardon, kayıp oldum sandım. Sen neredesin lan ha?
Look, I'm really sorry I couldn't get here sooner.
Another minute, you would have been late to your own damn funeral.
Sorry, I was.
All right, enough. Just get the hell out of here.
Let's get the hell out of here. Yeah.
See? I got it all under control. Come on, let's go pick up our uniforms.
All right. İyi bakalım.
Vito, one more thing. Here, put this on.
Nedir o?
Are you fucking serious?
So nobody recognizes us. Just put it on.
Büyük mü?
Great.
Bakayım Let's yakıştı go. Büyük. Yakıştı.
Hey, you two. Get over here.
Buyurun efendim.
Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots. You got shit in your ears or what? Get over here, I said. Clean this shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Let's go. Move it.
Hey, you two. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Hey, Richie. Come with us.
That was fucking Henry. Yeah.
Henry.
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back.
Vay be, Henry bizim eski dostu. Yapacak bir şey yok, yanlış tarafta. Bizi kazıklayanların tarafında. O 22 katlı.
Haven't seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
Fucking hope so. About damn time. Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room.
Wow, tele bak.
Yous ain't gonna ask what it is. Well, how it got there, you're just gonna clean it up. There's a big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling. So if you know what's good for you, you'll get the place spick and span and then get the fuck out of there.
All right. Durup durup durma. Bacağı nasıl çarptı sen? Yürü. Adamlar 18. katı komple kapatmışlar abi. Otele bak.
Kul artı full lüks. That, Romeo.
Come on, we'll grab some pizza. Now we can play a little These two are here to clean up the mess. You don't like pizza? The mess? Problems, you know that? Oh, that mess. All right, come on, you two.
So, what's your name, Dolphus?
One of the guys who was here before. He tripped and fell. The poor guy hit his head pretty hard. About 5 or 6 times. So now there's blood all over the fucking place. And we got a meeting that's supposed to start soon. So you gotta get this shit cleaned up. And you gotta make it snappy. Fucking pricks. Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer. Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here.
Of, manzaraya gel be. Empire Bay.
Oh, shit. The yellow, the blue, and the plus, and the plus, and the red, and match, and negative, the blue, and cross over here. Perfect. Okay. The hard part is almost over.
Of, güzel yere bomba koydu. Ama patron şurada genellikle oturmaz mı?
Let's go already. Clean this shit up. Come on, you lazy fucks. Hurry it up.
Oo, tertemiz yaptık valla.
Yeah, looks like you're done. All right, you can get out of here.
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
Green konuşması geçiyor altta.
You really think I asked for a 12-inch penis? Get it? Get it? Like a cazone.
Hey, cool. I wasn't talking to you. You're looking right at me and asking stupid questions. I'm not supposed to answer you.
All right, one more. That's it.
Nereden çıkacağım? Exit. All right. Kadıya çıkacağız. Joe nerede abi? Joe nerede kayboldu? Hah, burada. Bir adam lafın üstüne gelirmiş.
Damn. I ain't used to this much exercise. Why did I gotta put so many fucking stairs? Vito, hold on. I forgot something. Yeah, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, eh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
What the hell did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
Standard magazine.
What are you looking at? Yeah, come down and give me a fucking smack.
Shit, come in these guys.
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.
Pis herifler. Pis herifler, kocaman adamsınız lan. Otel penceresinde bize platformunu bul.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Get lost.
Shit, they...
Okay, Vito. Here we go.
You're fucking dead! Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. Back me up, Vito. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Ah, anasını. Şu hassasiyeti düştüm abi.
They teach you that in the army? Be careful, there might be more of them.
İnşallah yoktur. Mal gibi daldık içeri.
It's fucking over!
Oh, it is. Shot me. Fuck.
Alright, bitches. Gel bakayım. Alayım şunu. Oy maşallah, manzara müthiş.
Come on, back me up, Vito.
There he is.
You're fucking dead.
Hey, hurry up and kill this guy. I'm almost out of bullets.
Come on, let's go. Chop, chop.
Ne yapıyorsun lan sen? Aşağıda ne işin var?
Way to go, Vito. I'm the best.
Kick your ass to bar. Come on, you bastard.
Hadi göster kafanı. Koş. Joe gel buraya. Gel buraya Joe. Sen niye aşağı indin ki zaten kafana göre? Bekliyorum seni son of a bitch.
Okay, that takes care of that.
I hope nobody heard us up here.
Ah, buildings like this got soundproof windows, and we're so high up, nobody on the street could have heard us neither. Come on, let's get to the window washing platform.
Tamam işte burası değil mi? Yıkama platformunu kaldır mı? Nasıl? Okay. Ha, şurada tuşlar var. Gel bakalım buraya.
What the hell are you two doing? I wasn't done with my Oh,
shit. Sesin çıkmasın.
Jesus, okay. Okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say.
All right, put your hands behind your back. We ain't gonna hurt you.
Babasını sıkacak mı? Yapma lan Joe. Adam masum. Ama biraz dövebiliriz.
Here's some tape. Tie him up.
Bağlamak mantıklı. Ha, Playboy dergisi varmış.
You should consider yourself lucky. Everybody else got shot.
Aynen öyle. Ağzında bağlamayı unutma bir avu. Adamlar çatıya raylı sistem yapmışlar ha. Nasıl abi?
Okay, get on. We got work to do.
10 numara sistem. Oydo. Bu neymiş ya? Estağfurullah yarabbim ya Resulullah. Ay. Şey sensitivity'yi düşürünce. Bir hızlıca çatıya dolaşayım mı? Başka dergi var mı? Dolaşayım geleyim. Yokmuş. Dolaşırken de abi raylı sistemi de 10 numara yapmışlar ya. Valla çok zekice değil mi? Allah o numara bu. Helal olsun. Helal olsun diyor ya, başka da bir şey söylemiyor ya.
Hey.
All right.
How much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. We'll just go up one or two floors and blow it.
So much for you being a smart one.
What?
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out too?
It won't. We'll barely feel it.
We better not. If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we hit the ground.
Oh, poposuna mı dokundu kızın? Taze et, değil mi? Şerefsiz. O kadar böyle yersin. Anında toplantı burada olabilir.
Okay. This is the right floor. Vito, grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious. I gotta connect the wires.
All right. Lemende. Adam ağır bir suikaste kurban gidecek. Haberi yok. Çok ağır bir suikast. Paramparçık olacaklar. İnan çok iyiymiş yalnız ya.
That's it. Okay, got it. Take us up a bit. Payback's a bitch. Yeah, just like clockwork. here we go.
Patlamayacak kesin.
These assholes ain't gonna know.
What
the hell was that?
I don't know. The thing just blew.
We'll barely feel it,
right? All right, all right. Let's go take a look.
I don't know why I fucking listen to you. I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
What the? Oh, shit. I almost pissed on my fucking shoes
what
in here.
What a fucking mess.
Felt like a fucking earth. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Fucky bastard.
You assholes. You're gonna
fucking
die for this.
Get away. Come on, Vito.
Silahınızı çekti. Lan alacağım yere.
Hey, you sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it.
No, I didn't do anything. No.
Must have watered down his martini.
I'm gonna get you sooner or later. Back me up, Vito. Watch out, behind them glass walls. Get that guy with the gun.
I got you covered.
Madem
yavaş yürüme. Oh easy. Savaş başlasın dayı. I want to get on your bad side.
Let's go Vito.
Savaş başlasın sana.
All this good booze going to waste.
I see you with a bottle in your hand. I'll shoot you myself.
Oğlum, Joe'yu niye vurmuyorsunuz?
Gavatlar. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Take the other door, Vito. I got the right side.
Allah Allah, Joe'yu ateş etme bana diyor ya sadece. Mermi toplamam lazım. Mermi, mermi, mermi. Aynı de mermi. Güzel. Hadi. Diğer taraftan mı gideyim ben de? Yazıları takip edemedim, böyle bir şey demiş olabilir.
Die already, you bastard! See you next fall, asshole. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. Back me up, Vito.
Ah, fuck.
Ah, shit. This way, Vito. You won't get through there.
Over there.
Ah, fuck. The sprinklers are going off.
Really? Because I thought it was raining.
They teach wise ass. I can't see a damn thing through all this water.
Quick, sir!
Fuck! There's more of them coming!
Come on, assholes! I'm waiting for you. Three... Two...
Allah!
Hey, what the heck is going on here?
Get out of there, lady! We ain't got nothing against you!
Vallahi teyzeyi vuruyorduk, kafasına yediriyorduk mermiyi. Nereden vurdun?
Next time bring a bigger bomb, will you?
Hey, how the fuck was I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bedroom?
Hakikaten ya, bu kadar olur. Şans işte.
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
İnşallah. Yakalayamazsak sıçtığımızın resmidir çünkü. Oh shit. Çekil önümden, çekil, çekil, çekil, çekil.
Shit, another one! On a catwalk! Man, you're a terrible fucking shot. I'm back! Get that asshole on the catwalk! Is that the fucking best you got?
Oh, you're in trouble. I'm in trouble.
Trouble.
What the fuck's the matter? Ah. Oh.
Come on, Vito, move it! We gotta help on!
Bak artısın, nerede sıkıyor bana?
It's fucking over! Let's go, Vito! Back me up, Vito!
I'll cover you, move and get your...
Way to go, Vito! Not bad, eh?
Lan ne çatır çutur vuruyorlar ya. Vay arkadaş. Başlarım böyle işe ha. Azıcık vurmayın kardeş. Beni bir salın ya.
Mud! No!
Oh,
no! Fuck! They shot him! He's dead, Vito! Oh,
Joe, come on. We gotta get out of here. You can't help him now. Clemente's getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that fuck.
Gencecik çocuk gitmiş. Ah be Marty. Arabadan çıkıp sıkmaya kalktım sonra. Sevgili dostlar, umuyorum seviye zeki yüksek güzel bir video daha ortaya çıkar. Beğenirseniz lütfen beğenmeyi, yorum yapmayı, paylaşmayı, abone olmayı ve bildirim açmayı. Beni TikTok ve Twitch'ten de takip ederseniz çok sevinirim. Sonraki bölümden devam edeceğiz. Kendinize çok iyi bakın. Esen kalın. Bay bay. Thank you.